Welcome to Conversations Live. For more than a decade, we've brought you the best in books, entertainment, celebrity interviews, and current events. When the movers and shakers of the world have something to say to you, they say it to us first. Now celebrating 17 years of broadcasting success, here's your host, Cyrus Webb.
And welcome back, everyone, to Conversations Live. I'm your host, Cyrus Webb. Glad you all could join us once again, both for our radio audience here in Mississippi and our online audience tuning in, thanks to iHeartRadio and Amazon Music Podcast. Glad you all could be with us as well. We've talked a lot about genetic testing, especially over the past 3 years on our program. In recent years, though, it's been used as a way to not only help to detect predispositions for certain health risks, but also to help individuals make changes in their lives. And we're talking about health risks such as diabetes, high blood pressure, and celiac disease. Here to talk to us more about how you all can benefit, we're excited to welcome Jhulianna Cintron to our program. Jhulianna is a genetic trends expert, and also we have 23andMe customer Marc Lovicott here with us to talk about his own experience as well. Thanks to the two of you for being on the program today. Really appreciate it.
Good morning. Thank you.
Yeah, of course. Of course. Thanks for having us.
Glad to do it. So this is an issue we've been talking about a lot because it's something that our audience has definitely been looking at ways that they can be able to find out things about their own health. Marc, if you don't mind, why don't you get us started off? Talk to us about what was it that led you to be able to pursue genetic testing?
For me, it started out being interested in my ancestry and getting a 23andMe kit to learn about where I came from and my roots. And kind of on a whim, I decided it would be interesting to learn about the medical side of genetic testing as well. So decided to do that, and you know, in the midst of this process, I had personally been battling with quite a bit of stomach issues and headaches and fatigue, and I had been in and out of the doctor for 6 to 8 months trying to figure out what was going on. No real solutions for me, but I got my 23andMe kit back, and I noticed that I had a genetic variant that was common for people with celiac disease. And, of course, I jump on Google and try to do self-diagnosing and figure out what that is. And I learned a lot of the stuff associated with celiacs, which is a gluten intolerance. The symptoms were identical to what I was battling. And I took this to my doctor, and I asked them to have an open mind. And we did a bunch of tests, blood tests, endoscopy, and I ended up being diagnosed with celiacs. And it took a simple change in diet, removing gluten and wheat, and the headaches went away, the stomach issues were gone. And it was remarkable to me that, you know, I started this journey just looking to see where my ancestors came from, and I was able to figure out some really important medical things going on with me, and who knows how long that might have taken if it wasn't for me, you know, being interested in some of this genetic testing that 23andMe offers.
Yeah, what a great story. Thank you so much for sharing that, Marc. I think that's great information for our audience to let them know, because we do normally think about these genetic tests when it comes to just, you know, trying to find out about ancestry, but it's great to know what you were able to do health-wise. Jhulianna, I want to bring you into the conversation. I mean, Marc was sharing the benefit that he was able to find. What other predispositions for diseases and health ailments have been identified through genetic testing like this?
Yeah, so our health predispositions can, you can learn how your genetics can influence your health. Things like type 2 diabetes, kidney stones, high blood pressure, all of these are powered by 23andMe research. We also have carrier status reports, so if you're thinking of starting a family, you can find out if you're a carrier for certain genetic variants that you can pass on to your children. We also have wellness reports that can tell you how your genetics can relate to your lifestyle. So this includes things like lactose intolerance, caffeine consumption, and then some more fun trait reports. You can learn how your DNA can influence your physical traits, so things like your hair color, your eye color, and even whether you prefer salty versus sweet food.
Jhulianna, to stay with you for a second, Marc mentioned the changes he was able to make when he found out that he did have celiac disease. Is that one of the things that you're finding that this genetic information is doing for people? It's actually allowing them to see what they can personally do to be able to improve their own health.
Definitely. You know, we hear from customers all the time about how 23andMe has impacted their lifestyle. Our mission statement is to help people access, understand, and also benefit from the human genome. And people are already doing so much to take care of themselves, you know, tracking their steps, measuring sleep, eating healthier. So by adding genetic data to the mix, you're getting these personalized DNA insights that can really give you a more complete picture and then also make it easier for you to take action, just like Marc did.
Well, Marc, I appreciate you sharing a bit of your story here. And Jhulianna, we're glad to have you with us. Jhulianna Cintron, everyone, again, is a genetics trends expert. And again, Marc Lovicott is someone who's been able to benefit from 23andMe. So, Jhulianna, where can our audience go for more information and to see how they can be able to get this for themselves?
Yeah, they can visit our website at 23andme.com.
Again, thanks to the two of you for being on with us and looking forward to having you back again.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for having us.
Glad to do it. And we thank your audience for tuning in to another great segment of Conversations Live. Until next time, I'm your host, Cyrus Webb, saying, as always, enjoy your day, enjoy your life, enjoy your world. Thank you all for choosing Conversations Live. Now let's go make today amazing. Take care.